Why do you need a fishing license when you can't even drive a fish? It makes no sense to me. It's a big money racket.